truth.
Now I feel bad for my comrade.
Finally, we meet, son.
You'll pay for that.
Thank you.
Welcome to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory. The champion!
Accept your fate. Death has come for you.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
Your sword, Vexasia, swears to protect this tower.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true God.
Thank you.
I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son.
Were you going to destroy Carlos' heart?
You're just a useless puppet.
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours, Dorothy.